Mircea Ionescu Quintus was born on the 18th of March 1917 in Kherson, Russian Republic, and died the 15th of September 2017. He was a Romanian politician, senator, and minister of justice. He also was chairman of the National Liberal Party (PNL) from 1993 to 2001. Ionescu Quintus turned 100 in March 2017 and died 6 months later.